Okay. One fine day, a newly wed couple had a very serious conflict. And the conflict was whether to have a baby boy or a baby girl. The wife said to his husband, "I think we are going to have a baby girl." And the husband said, "I think we are going to have a baby boy." Now the wife said, "No, I want a baby girl." And the husband said, "No, I want a baby boy." And the argument continues. Boy, girl, boy, girl, boy, girl. And that argumentation, that conflict, continues for the next few months. After a few months, the natural resolution of that conflict came. And that natural resolution is giving his speech today. That newlywed parents, that newlywed couple were my parents. And it was me. Isn't it the conflict resolution beautiful? Mr. Contest Chair, my fellow Toastmasters, dear guest, my handsome and cute judges, have you ever had a conflict? Raise your hands. Have you ever had a conflict in your life? Have you ever had a conflict with your wife or with your husband? Well, nobody is going to admit it openly. Only the brave one will admit. Because others love their life. Have you ever had a conflict with the Vice President of Education? Well, everyone wants a speech slot, right? Have you ever observed why we had conflict in our life, in our daily lives? We have conflict because we have difference of opinion. We have conflict because we have difference of values. When I was about to start my career, there was a World War III going on in my home between my parents. My father wanted me to be an FCA, Fellow Chartered Accountant. And my mother has a different opinion. She wanted me to be a graduate of LUMS, Lahore University of Management Sciences. And their inner conflict, their outer conflict, created an inner conflict in me. I wanted to make them both happy. So first, I chose my father's way. I did became an FCA, though a fair chartered accountant. And then I chose my mother's way. I did graduate from LUMS, though Lalkurti University of Management Sciences. Now you can imagine the World War IV after that in my home. Now I am a supply chain professional, and thank God they agree on it. They have a consensus. Whenever I watch them, I always used to think, what's the difference between war and marriage? One day, I was thinking about marriage that if the institution of marriage is finished from this world, I think half of the work of psychiatrists will be finished. And when I was thinking, my parents came into my room with some pictures of beautiful girls. They wanted me to get married. I looked at those pictures and I felt shy. But suddenly I yelled at them. I said, "No, I don't want to get married. I don't want to get married. I don't want to get married. Because I'm against marriages. That's the difference of values." And they said, "Why? Are you in love with someone else?" And I said, "Even if I am in love with someone else, I'm not going to get married. Because love is blind. And marriage is an eye-opener." And they said, "We want a grandson from you." I listened to them and I negotiated with them. I said, if you want a grandson, then let my sisters get married. My fellow Toastmasters, as a Toastmasters, we know that the word we say and how we say it can cause a conflict. And I say to you that we can have a conflict resolution through better listening, to better speaking, to better thinking. There is a beauty in conflict. What's in the conflict? There is a beauty in conflict if we have an eye to see. Over to you.